Some breaking news out of the Iron Range in northeast Minnesota. An elderly man and woman have been found murdered at their home in Babbitt, Minnesota. The BCA was on the scene. This man, 54-year-old Roger Allen Beldo, is being held in the St. Louis County, Minnesota jail on a probable cause of murder. Check back later for more details. An elderly man and woman found murdered at their home in Babbitt, Minnesota. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.